Electrophoresis, cathode's negative. Shorter strands go further, they go to positive. Broken up by restriction, enzymes cause a split. Then the DNA segments separate and compare. Blotting, southern blotting, starts with restriction fragments. Blotting, western blotting, uses antibodies. Blotting, northern blotting, uses RNA sequence. Blotting, all the blotting, uses probes on the back end.
Restriction. Enzymes decode RI. And sticky ends to fix it. Ligase DNA in plasmids.
PCR, got to heat it up to denature. PCR, then cool it off. Anneal it. PCR, adds RNA primers. Starts replication. PCR, polymerase traverse. DNA starts at the primer.
To test when a lot of genes are turned on, yeah. Isolating RNA from microarray. So DNA is made from reverse transcription. It's labeled and put in the microarray. Specific genes in the chip all the time. So DNA glows green, it's turned on fine. If the space is black and there's no interaction, yellow means two or more expressed at the same time.
RT-PCR uses PCR in the gel. Reverse transcribe the sequence, then amplify it and you can tell. Then you can look in the bands to compare the gel's DNA and how it's advanced. Northern blotting uses hybridization. The label probe will attach to locate it.
Blotting, southern blotting starts with restriction fragments. Blotting, western blotting uses antibodies. Blotting, northern blotting uses RNA sequence. Blotting, all the blotting uses probes on the back end.
Restriction. Enzymes, ukulara. Leave sticky ends to fix it. Ligase DNA in plasmids.
PCR, got to heat it up to denature. PCR, then cool it off. Anneal it. PCR, adds RNA primers. Start replication. PCR, polymerase travels. DNA starts at the primer.
Genes knocked out with RNA coming in to interfere with particular genes. RNA acts like a copy and stops expression of a sequence of mRNA. MicroRNAs make a difference, bind to RNA, prevent translation. Bacterial plasmids can make insulin or clean up oil spills in the Pacific. Add to new DNA cut with same restriction. Enzyme that was used to create sticky ends and put it together. You have a cloning vector that passes down the plasmid. The bacteria is infected. A library plasmids of clone DNA in them can be in a phage or recombinant bacteria. Give E. coli and pazillin resistance, then insert your gene of interest.
Blotting, southern blotting starts with restriction fragments. Blotting, western blotting uses antibodies. Blotting, northern blotting uses RNA sequence. Blotting, all the blotting uses probes on the back end.
Restriction. Enzymes go awry. Leave sticky ends to fix it. Ligase DNA in plasmid.
PCR, got to heat it up to denature. PCR, then cool it off. Anneal it. PCR, adds RNA primers. Starts replication. PCR, polymerase travels. DNA starts at the primer.